Hi guys, Rubex here, back again on Dark Deception. I just want to say thank you guys so much for 70 subscribers right now. At this time I'm posting right now, the show is 70. And almost 10k, I mean probably it's going to be 10k, like tomorrow. Thank you guys so much for 10k views on that video about the Dark Deception Chapter 3 glitch. When you finished a card, Carnival. Some people got it, some people didn't. But yeah, it was... Just thank you so much. That's a lot of... I never had such views on a video. Which is awesome. Anyways, let's just get right into it. We're gonna be doing Crazy Carnival. And try and get the A rank. I just need to get used to these levels. So, one tip is... Like, if people are still getting that glitch of, let me just pause it. Wait, I'll have to wait. Just give me a sec. So, if people are still getting that glitch on, for not getting Zone 2, all you gotta do is just try and avoid, the secrets. Try and avoid those. That really helps, because... They forgot to...
Ah, the circus. Those were pretty popular in my day. Such talent and showmanship. As a girl, the performers never failed to fill me with wonder. Watching them, I wanted to become a star, too. Now children just sit around and... What? Watch others play video games. Let me guess. Chlorophobia.
Parkour doesn't really work. I don't know why. This is very slow. You realize you go very slow at this start.
I think they're inviting you in. Ready for the big top?
Get your cardboard cutouts. I'm recording this video at 1 a.m. or almost 2 a.m. now. Whatever.
Go on, press it. You know you want to. Live a little. Oh my. You actually did it. I may have underestimated how little you consider the consequences of your actions. Seem to be far luckier here in this world.
The secret's up there. You can see it actually. Kinda cool. Whatever. I'm gonna avoid it for
Well, this is all a bit surreal.
What to do?
What an unusual nightmare. What's your connection to this place?
Yeah, press Z to like zoom out. Just like zoom out. He always starts there. It's like a
Thank you.
my god! Got me one screw. If they're really close, they don't go back in the door. They actually come up with something. It's kind of bad. Yep. One third death. Here, I'm sorry if the volume's really loud. I can kind of tell. Kind of killing my ears. It's music, right? Yeah. I'll do 8. Kind of sounds the same. I'm sorry if it does.
Really?
I guess the joke's on you. And on the floor.
Primal wasn't even
and
ready.
All over the walls.
Okay, that's alright. One death is fine. I'll try and only do two, but I know I might die. So this is the main here, so right here. Comes here, says hi. There's gonna be a secret right. Okay, yeah, it's a little bit long. Okay, that's okay though. Yeah, so never grab that one. Let's see. Okay, so we go through here. Do a little cutscene.
Are you prone to motion sickness? I hope not, because there's plenty more of this here.
Or not.
What's black and white and red all over? I'd start running before you find out.
Never been here. Let's go. Okay, this is the hard area. Well, it's supposed to be the hard area. There's 200 more. Take the manor. So you should teleport me on this level. because it's super useful to see if there's any nearby combat. Where are those? Oh, they're like little ledges. Spread apart, but you know, it gets worse. I guess it's giving a little break. One thing that's really annoying is that a long order of suspects running around the place. witches? Like 20 minutes. Oh, yeah, okay. That's always been suspicious. There's still some.
Funny at all.
Alright.
What's black and white and red all over? I'd start running before you find out.
Okay.
Try laughing the pain away. Maybe that'll help.
That scared me. Dude, there's like 20.
What's black and white and red all over? I'd start running before you find out.
Okay, I thought I froze for a second. That was weird. I gave me a hard time.
Itself. Oh, and evil clowns.
Okay, I didn't realize how hard this.
What's black and white and red all over?
Played the funhouse.
I'd start running before you find out.
But now, since I've seen the funhouse, yeah, it's pretty hard because they're cornering pretty fast. And the primal only has like a certain range. I think this is the rest. I hope so. Okay, so yeah, they do have a lot of things you can see.
That's it! Now get to the ring piece.
You just don't know when to quit, do you?
Die at the boss fight. If I really just do die at the boss fight, it would be pretty sad. Okay, there we go. It's not that bad.
Thank you.
back here again. I finally played the boss. Just go wherever. Doors work, actually.
I've got you now.
Sorry about that. My headset's really dang.
Here we are, yet again. It's not going to go quite so well for you.
You guys heard that. Say, something.
I'll finish you off here and take your soul.
Okay.
That said, seeing as you're so capable, let's up the ante a bit, shall we? I don't want to keep underestimating your luck. Keep them laughing while you die, won't you?
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna turn the volume down. Okay, so I didn't turn it down. Let's do 7.
Itself. Oh, and evil clowns.
You can teleport to them though, but
they're all alive.
Your suffering will be eternal!
This does help look pretty close. Bye-bye. Yeah, there we go. And that's how long the level is. I actually did pretty good. SSS. And I got a B. I lost 5 lives. Come on. If I literally just got 1 secret, I would have been fine, but you know. Yeah, that's the crazy carnival. Whatever. You know. It's good enough. Because... shit, no. Okay. Alright, well, yeah, now that shows it's the nurse. Yes. Okay, thank you guys for watching. I don't know if I'll upload this. I'll try, because the video's pretty long. But, I'll see. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys soon. Peace out.